Bricks, and welcome back to day number 6 of the Lego Friends Advent Calendar. We got who I think is Stephanie, and it's really nice seeing here with all the stuff that we got, but I'm really excited to see what's behind door number 6. So let's see what we have. Cool. And we got these pieces before, so let's build it. Okay, wow. So here's what you get in day number 6. Two of these ski. I don't know what these are called. I think they're ski poles. I'm not really sure because I live in a tropical country. There's these two skiing things. I think these are called skis. And we have a neat helmet. Let's see, could you put that on? Oh, wow. That's really neat. We have this little flagpole thing. So, yeah, I guess that's the finishing. And the whole thing looks pretty cool on this nice background. So, yeah, I really like it. So, that's day number 6 of the Lego Friends Advent Calendar. Make sure you come back tomorrow for door number 7. See you guys tomorrow. Bye.